Hi everyone, welcome back. So today I am so happy because I am able to find a live crawfish. This is 3 pounds, but these are huge. Look at that. It's literally as big as my hands. No, it's actually bigger. And look at that. That's not even half. So yeah, I'm so excited. Finally, I found one. I have the seafood boil sauce. I do have Coke for drink. Okay, let's get started. I am so excited, by the way. This is really, really, really big. I couldn't believe how big they are. Okay, let's start it. Ow. Ow, these are pokey. I hope I did not overcook it. Oh no. I have rice, of course. It tastes so fresh. Like really different from the frozen one. The frozen one is kind of like hard. The meat is hard. But this is so soft. The meat is really soft. Wow. And this is only $5.50 a pound. Wow. Okay. My rice. Oh shit. No, I'm keeping this. These are huge. Wow. I have to say, fresh one is a million times better. I'll definitely be eating that later. So okay. So meaty. Darn. Now I'm doing some smacking. When I do smacking, you know the food is good. Oh my god. Okay, let's eat the big one. I am gonna do another. I'm just gonna do 10 pound lobster this time. So yeah, I'll be doing that next weekend. Wow. Oh man. Oh my god, look at that. That's like crab size. Mm-hmm. Wow. Those airplanes are so loud. So all of this is only $15. That's not bad at all. Considering when I buy the frozen one, when I do the 3 pound, that was $13. So it's like $3 difference. And then this is way cheaper. I mean, this is alive. Mm-hmm. Oh my God. Wow. The frozen one, the meat in the tail comes out all at once because it's stiff and hard. Well, this one doesn't really come out because it's fresh, so it's softer. It's a lot of head butter, whatever you call that. Mm. Wow. Oh my God. Mm-hmm. This is the best. The best crawfish experience ever. Wow. I really enjoy the head part. Wow.
This is so good. I'm really happy right now.
The taste of this.
Wow.
So whenever you see a live crawfish, I would definitely try it. The shell is hard. There's a lot of stuff in this, yeah? My rice is going down. Wow. Oh man, my rice did not survive. Wow, these are so big, so filling. Do you guys experience when you watch mukbang? Just for example, if somebody eat crab and then they eat the legs and everything, but then they don't bother with the head. I don't know, for me it really bothers me. When they do that, because I know that there's a lot of meat in there, so I feel like they waste a lot of meat and it really turns me off. I don't know why, but that's how I feel. Really like it. Wow. There's so much flavor because I did use what you call that? Is that called you know, seafood boil? Sauce, I don't know, but I did use those crawfish powder. I don't know. So you put in the water to boil this crawfish too. It's so flavorful. There's some kick to it too. I really like it. These are huge. I'm gonna save this for Aiden. I know it looks a lot. He can only eat the meat, so. Wow. So this, when you take it out, do not throw all of this. You just have to pick the poop out. Because all of that is meat. Tasty meat. I really enjoyed this video. Because they got big stomach. Look at that. That's their stomach. I guess when you eat big crawfish, you which I'm glad I did not, you don't, what you call this, bite on the head, because that stomach will pop. Oh, this is the biggest one. Let me eat this. A lot of juice in there. Wow, this is like a crab. Ooh, look. That's the claw meat. Wow. The claw meat tastes like crab. Crab meat, really. Alright, thank you all very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video because that was very tasty. I really did enjoy it a lot. Check out the links down below in the description box to follow me and my son on the Instagram. And yeah, thank you so much for watching and I will see you guys next time. Bye-bye.